HMAS Hobart has been at sea off the east coast of Australia for the fleet certification period for 2022. During our week at sea, we've completed a number of naval gunfire serials, whole ship damage control exercises, and an air maritime integration with our Air Force counterparts. This efficient and effective training enables the crew to be ready for operational tasking, both domestic and abroad, in support for the Australian government.